Yeah, that's right. Gonna get some work done. That's fancy. Like 60 years of difference between them. Right, today's mission to finish cutting that out. Maybe. Well, we'll see how far I get with it. Perch. It's starting to look more like something we can deal with, but at the same time, starting to look more and more nightmarish. There's nothing left. You can't take it anymore, Captain. Yeah. Still, we have box section. We can rebuild this. I hope. Now, ideally, I would like to be able to take the cab off. But I've got nowhere to work on it. And I have a horrible feeling that if I take it off, then it might all just spring apart and I'll never get it back on again. Now we'll get there. Extra ventilation. That's what it all is. We'll be right back. Ew. It's not as horrific under here as it first appeared. There's still definitely quite a bit that I'm going to have to cut out and rebuild. There's a big strip across there that I'm going to have to pry off and find out how bad that is. I don't want to. But this now on here, it looked solid enough on the side, the bottom. It did not take a whole lot to get it free of that. So all of that's coming out. And a nice big section of box is going in. We'll be right. We'll get the... At least that's what I keep telling myself, because otherwise I'll go mad. Well, more mad, okay?
Yeah, do a standard power timer. Yeah, we've got loads of
call it a day. It's been reasonably productive of a sort. Yeah, I've got more of the rock chopped out. Not just other than that, I've got the rock chopped out a bit more. Yeah, lots more chopping and welding and hammering and crying. Why did I decide this was a good project? Never mind. All I can do is persevere. One piece at a time and we'll get there.
Thank you.